They did the job, money came with ease. But one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a duty undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,